Welcome back to Mount Alaska Adventures. I'm gonna take you guys to a fishing spot down in Anchorage. If you guys ever do a visit up here, if you guys just are in Anchorage, you don't really have to travel too far to do some good fishing. Ship Creek here down in downtown Anchorage here got some great king fishing, and especially this time of the year we are going after cohos called silver. The technique that I am going to be doing right now is called flossing, and so you just go down these rivers. This is towards the mouth, and then go down these rivers and find pockets, find holes, and just floss them. And right now the tide's starting to come up, and so we're flossing, and the fish will start pushing up, and we'll see how we do. Come along with us, and let's do some fishing. So this is when tide's coming up. These are the guys who's still floating eggs. And this was where I was fishing earlier. To the little island I put my fish on. It was starting to go up already. So we're gonna start casting out in about 20 minutes. So another way, or another technique that we use here in Anchorage, when the tide starts coming up, is you see the guys down here, they're floating bobbers. They got beads or they got eggs underneath on a hook. Or you could do like what we're planning to do right now. Spinners, Vibrex, size 5. Look at all the these fish. guy, huh?
I think so.
I think he's like, get the game, coach. They call it the mud hole down here, guys. Small guy, you want to keep him? Do you want to fish some more?
Yeah, let's get it there.
All right. Thank you. we go. Last one. You wanna keep it or you wanna keep fishing?
Hey, don't be careful over there.
Okay. Keep fish. Yeah?
Oh.
We're gonna let this guy go. Here we go, Gavin.
I'm wondering if his line's okay, Eli.
Right there. Thanks for joining. See you guys next time.